If you want to create a circle out of circles in Adobe After Effects, you can do that pretty easily with an effect called Repeater. The first thing you do is to create a shape layer in your composition, then open that up and click Add and Ellipse. I'm going to add a fill as well so that I can change the color easily. Now select Contents, click Add and Repeater. Then under Repeater, change Copies to the amount of circles that you want, and then under Transform, change Position to 0 and 0. Now you want to hold down the Option key or Alt on PC while clicking on the stopwatch icon next to Rotation. Type in 360 slash, and then instead of typing in the amount of copies, click and drag the pick whip icon next to Rotation up to the text Copies. This gives you the option to change the number of copies later and have the expression updating the distribution of the circles automatically. Now go up to Ellipse Path and next to Position change the Y value, which is the second value, and your circle with circles is ready and you can change the number of copies as you like. For more quick After Effects tutorials like this, I will link a playlist at the end of this video, and in the comment section below, you can also download my 12 free motion graphic templates. Thanks for watching!